by a great greyhound on the night. Race 7 on the program, Galoa Duo, the favourite from box 2 at 7-10.
One of the first out toward the centre was Bone Meg going to the lead, but Galoa Duo got a beautiful run in the second spot. They're followed by Silver Petard going to the back, Bone Meg the leader. Four lengths, Galoa Duo getting clear and starting the drive out after it. In third place then, Silver Petard from Four Bow, further back Luna Grotto, a gap Montero legend, Fair Flight, and last of all Traducer's Girl. Off the back, Bone Meg in front, Galoa Duo check, coming home hard along the rail, Four Bow. Four Bow has dashed to the front in the straight, and Four Bow's going to be too good. Scores by 2.5 lengths, second Galoa Duo, third was Bone Meg.
Four Bow at 12-1, the second greyhound, Galoa Duo, the odds on favourite. That was the greyhound we saw win the maiden last week in the very good time of 30.47. It's still very green and cost itself the race there on the home turn.